I'm Bob Charles. It's week one of the HFL playoffs. We have the Lasers facing the Red Dogs. Also, the Badlands facing the Sponge Chumps. And in HFL news, sources close to the HFL have confirmed that owner Mark Malone of the Badlands has purchased a first-round ticket to Kansas City for today's game between the Packers and the Chiefs. Sources also say he will attempt to sneak into the Packers locker room and attempt to blow Aaron Rodgers, not only for getting him into the playoffs, but to keep him chilled out for today's game so he's not so anxious. Also, Red Dogs owner Ron Curvelo thinking about a name change for his team. One of the names they're considering are the luckiest motherfuckers in fantasy football. They'll shorten that, of course, to LMFF. Also in the news, Laser head coach Paul Malone's been taking a lot of heat after the series of horrible trades he made this year. Some people within the organization said he's trying to lose. They don't understand why, when, where, why was he trading all these players. Some call it the Al Davis syndrome. Despite his efforts to fuck his team up the best he could, he still limps into the playoffs with a hope at another Super Bowl championship. And let's not forget the Sponge Chumps. Sponge Chumps, probably the best team they've ever put together, do have a shot. They made it to the dance. Are you going to be the team that loses to the Sponge Chumps in the playoffs? We'll find out this weekend. And now, with our playoff picks, here in studio, Spider Reynolds. Spider.
Thanks, Bob. Now, I know this is not going to be the popular pick this week. I'm going out on a limb here. A lot of people will disagree with me. Bob, the Sponge Chumps are going to win this week. That's right. You heard it right here. Spider Reynolds. Sponge Chumps will beat the Badlands. I'm not drinking the Badland Kool-Aid. I think for some reason Aaron Rodgers struggles today. They lose. Red Dogs, Lasers. Oh, what a matchup, Bob. Number one against the limping Lasers, who barely got into playoffs and basically traded his whole fucking team away. Red Dogs will be too much for the Lasers. He's the luckiest fucker alive. He'll probably win the fucking Super Bowl.